Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss a very important practical of class 10th. So what is the aim of this experiment? This is studying the dependence of potential difference V across a resistor on the current I passing through it and determine its resistance, also plotting a graph between V and I. For this, we need a voltmeter, connecting wire, plug key, battery, rheostat, resistor, and ammeter. So, first of all, we will talk about Ohm's law. So, as you know that when we are talking about Ohm's law, what does it state? Yeah, it states that potential difference V across the two end of a conductor is directly proportional to the current flowing through it, unless the condition remain same. It means temperature remain constant, or we can say V is equal to IR, and if we want to calculate R, it is V upon I. You can see in this circuit diagram here, this is a battery, this is a key, this is a rheostat which give us variable resistance, then here is a one resistance. And we know that voltmeter is connected in a parallel, yes, ammeter in a series. This is a complete circuit. So I have an instrument with me, you can see here. It has already voltmeter which is attached here. This is milliammeter which is attached here. So why we are using this milliammeter? Because milliammeter can measure a very small amount of current. This is the circuit diagram. It has battery, on-off key, rheostat is there, ammeter, voltmeter, and resistance. Now I will switch on this, you can see here, and first of all we will try to calculate the least count of this voltmeter and least count of milliammeter. So least count kya hai, sabse kam se kam reading kitni ye voltmeter naap sakta hai. To aapko dikh raha hoga yahan se 0 to 1, and in between that we have 10 different points. Iske beech mein 10 alag alag equal divisions hain ki nahi, 10 divisions, you can count them easily, 10 division between them. Here it is 0 to 10, also here in between that we have 10 divisions. Okay, so now if we want to calculate the least count of this ammeter, so we can simply say, you can just observe it here, 10 and one part is equal to 10 by 10, so you can see here it is approximately, or it is exactly equal to 1 milliampere. Similarly in voltmeter, least count of a voltmeter is, as it has 0 to 1, so 1 over 10, so what is least count? It can measure at 0.1 volt. Is it clear? And you can see here 0 error in the meter and 0 error in the voltmeter. Voltmeter mein bhi yahan pe 0 error hai aur ammeter mein bhi. Error ka matlab kya hai? Agar dekhiye 0 se kahin aage hota, ye dekhiye 0 se kahin aage hota, to hum kehte ki bhai isme jo problem hai, aur hum usme reading mein se kya karte, utni reading minus kar dete jo iska error hai. क्लियर है यहां तक बेटा? ओके, सो नाउ आई एम जस्ट, वी नो दैट अकॉर्डिंग टू ओम्स लॉ द पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस वी, यू कैन जस्ट ऑब्जर्व इट हियर. आई एम जस्ट इंक्रीजिंग द रीडिंग फ्रॉम हियर, दिस बटन यू कैन सी हियर, दिस बिकम 0.1, यू कैन इजिली ऑब्जर्व 0.1 वोल्ट. हेयर यू कैन ऑल्सो सी दिस इज 0.1 मिली एम्पियर. यू कैन सी हियर एमीटर रीडिंग, ammeter reading and voltmeter reading. Voltmeter reading is 0.1, it is 1 milliampere. I am increasing the reading, you can see here, any reading, 0.5. When it becomes 0.5, you can see here it is become 5 milliampere. 0.5, it is 5. When I increase 0.9, it will become 9. 1.5, 15. 2, 20 milliampere. 2.5, 25. 3, 30. You can see here. Suppose I am making it 3 volt. Here you can see it is 30. I am making it 4. It become 40. I am making it 4.5. It is 45. 4.5, 45. So this clearly indicate that as we keep on increasing the potential difference, what will happen? Yes, what will happen when we increase the potential difference? When we increase the potential difference, the current flowing through the conductor will also increase. And if we will see a graph like this, this is a linear graph. When we keep on increasing the potential difference, this current flowing through the wire will also increase. You can see here, these are the instruments which I have used. This is milliampere. This is voltmeter. I have another experiment for you also, for connecting all these things in a process, in a circuit diagram. So I am just making it on. This is battery eliminator. This is battery eliminator. You can see here on the reading, 2 volt, 4 volt, 6 volt, 8 volt, 10 volt. I have attached, you can see here, this is the positive terminal. From the positive terminal, I am connecting this voltmeter also. From here, I am also connecting ammeter also. And this is the rheostat. This is the rheostat. You can see here now, I am just increasing the value. It is also increasing, fluctuating. You can see here. Just observe. Yes, okay. Observe it. And whenever there is something loose in the connection, whenever some connection is loose like this, it is not showing any reading. If I am just changing them, you can see here, they are showing the reading. This means there is somewhere leakage of the current, leakage of the potential difference. You can see here also, this is rheostat. If I will, you can just observe here. Somewhere when connections are not proper, then what will happen? When connections are not proper, then it will not give us the proper result. That we need to understand. Okay? And when you can see this instrument which is called rheostat, this will increase or decrease the resistance. And when there is an increase or decrease in the resistance, what will happen? The current flowing through the wire. What will happen? If we increase the resistance of a wire, then current flowing through it will also decrease. And if I decrease the resistance, the current will increase. Vice versa. So, I think you have understood what is least count. Least count ka matlab kya hai? Kam se kam reading kitni koi ammeter naap sakta hai ek mind mein. To usko hum keh rahe hain, jaise is hamare ammeter ki thi 1 milliampere. और वोल्ट मीटर की थी 0.1 वोल्ट. एरर इसमें कोई भी नहीं था, तो जीरो एरर. जब हमने यहां से वी बाई आई इज इक्वल टू आर निकालना है, तो 0.1 अपॉन 1 मिली एम्पियर. लेकिन 1 मिली एम्पियर को हमें किससे मल्टीप्लाई करना पड़ेगा? 10^-3 से. तो वो एम्पियर बन जाएगा. एंड यू कैन सी हियर 1/10 × 10^3, सो इट विल बिकम 10^2. 100 ओम विल बी द रेजिस्टेंस. इन एवरी केस व्हेन यू कैलकुलेट इट, you will surprise to find that we are using a same kind of resistance. Then what will happen here also? V upon I is equal to R. Again the formula. Suppose I am saying 0.5 is the this reading and I is 5. Okay. And this is 5 × 10^-3. So what will become? It will become 5/5 × 10. Aur yahan upar kitna ho jayega ye? 10 × 10 × 10. Theek hai beta? 5 se 5 kat gaya. 10 से 10, ये भी कितने ओम के बराबर आ गया? 100 ओम. इट क्लियरली इंडिकेट दैट आवर एक्सपेरिमेंट इज गोइंग ऑन इन द राइट डायरेक्शन, क्योंकि रेजिस्टेंस हमेशा सेम रहेगा. रहेगा कि नहीं? सो आई होप यू हैव एंजॉयड दिस वीडियो. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. और इस तरह से आपने ये डायग्राम बना लेना है. एंड यू कैन प्लॉट ए ग्राफ. दिस विल लाइक लीनियर ग्राफ सेम वे. एंड दिस इज द ऑब्जर्वेशन टेबल. This is the observation table. What we have observed, what is corrected? So that is observed is same, corrected is same. Observed is same, corrected is same. Here is R1, R2, you can calculate like this. This is how you will calculate the resistance. R is equal to V upon I. Thank you so much.